quadratic formula, make equation equal to 0. Before using the quadratic formula, the equation must equal 0 and be in descending order. In other words, the equation should look like this: ax squared plus bx plus c. Now remember that our quadratic formula looks like x equal to negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. So in example 1, we need to move our 15 and our 7x over and write it in descending order. So we have 2x squared plus 7x minus 15 equal to 0. Okay, here's our a, our b, and our c. So x is going to equal negative 7 plus or minus the square root of 7 squared minus 4 times 2 times negative 15 all over 2 times 2. Let's start simplifying here. We get negative 7 plus or minus the square root of 49. Negative times a negative is going to be plus. So we've got, let's see, 60, 120 there, all over 4. So that means we now have negative 7 plus or minus the square root of 169 over 4. We can take the square root of 169, which means we've got negative 7 plus or minus 13 over 4. I'll write that as two separate equations to make it a little bit easier to deal with. We have negative 7 plus 13 over 4 and negative 7 minus 13 over 4. So negative 7 plus 13 is going to give me 6 over 4. Negative 7 minus 13 will give me a negative 20 over 4. Those will both simplify to 3 halves and negative 5. And I'm done. Let's take a look at example 2. Well, I need to move my 7 over on this one. So I have 3x squared plus 5x minus 5 equal to 0. Here's my a, my b, and my c. Putting it into my quadratic formula, I get x is equal to a negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4 times our a times our c all over 2 times our a. So let's get this a little simpler. We have negative 5 plus or minus the square root of 25. We have negative times a negative, which will be plus, and we're going to get 60 there, all over 6. So I now have negative 5 plus or minus the square root of 85, all over 6. I can't take the square root of 85, but I should check to see if I can simplify it. 85 I know is divisible by 5, so if I try dividing that, I got 5 goes into 8 one time. That would give me 35, 5 goes into 35 7 times. 5 and 17 are both prime numbers, so it does not simplify, so my answer would be just like this. If they mention that they want the answer in solution set, enter it as a solution set, then that means you would go negative 5 plus the square root of 85 over 6, comma, negative 5 minus the square root of 85 over 6.